There's the bull. You know what that means. Weird Wall Street, where the bizarre is business as usual. And today we've got a special bugs edition.
I'm already itchy. It's disgusting. Olivia, what do you got for us?
This is a very legit story. I'd like to preface this by saying a new study in the journal Science shows that cockroaches have actually mutated. They've gotten savvy. They've got wise to those ubiquitous glucose traps that are out there, and they will no longer go for the bait.
Oh. Really?
So according to this study, cockroaches have actually evolved. 7 of 19 populations no longer go for sugar. It now tastes bitter to them, and that is an incredible fact for bugs to evolve that rapidly. I mean, how long have these sugar traps even been around? 10, 20
they're
years?
They're gorgeous. Look at those beautiful bugs.
Adam, don't even. That's horrible. It's like the worst news I've heard all day. But will they stop being eaten by my cats? Because my cats are my like foremost defense against any kind of
they're right behind you, Alex. They're right behind you.
I did on pest management. Cats was not actually one of the strategies I came across, but apparently it is big business. The National Pest Management Association says about $1 billion a year is spent by Americans trying to control these cockroaches.
Yeah, because they're horrible.
They're horrible.
Well, I have something I want to get there, too, because from cockroaches to ants.
Oh, nice.
Apparently,
Alex.
Yeah. The South is known for its bugs, right? The supersized spiders, giant mosquitoes, but now so-called crazy ants from Argentina and Brazil are popping up all over the place. They're called crazy, by the way. They can multiply quickly, wipe out local population of ants, and enjoy damaging electrical equipment by swarming inside appliances. They're like smart crazy ants.
It's crazy.
Smart ants and smart cockroaches.
Apparently, bugs are smarter than us. Maybe that's
a theme. I would say you shouldn't be so surprised that cockroaches are actually, because they have been around for 300 million years.
A bomb would go off, destroy the earth, and they would still be
there. Successful species practically on the planet. These things, get this, you're going to like this. They can live without a head for up to a week.
Uh-huh. Really?
Yeah, really.
Fascinating.
Only will they die if their mouth gets cut off because they can't drink. They can survive underwater for half an hour, hold their breath for 40 minutes.
I can't hear anymore.
Our resident specialist on cockroaches.